God! Why did you fashion me from such weak clay? Be brave, Kendrick. Do it for Everland.
You pace about like a dog afraid of a beating. What troubles you?
Oh, stranger. Here's a tale. I love Everland, a hunter's daughter. But the hunter's a fearsome fellow. Set me a task, he did. There's an arrow stuck in that tree above that the hunter once fired there. Before any man can have Everland, they need to climb up and get it. Many suitors have tried. All failed.
Looks like child's play to me. Maybe I can help.
Oh, you do mean to help me. God bless you.
Shed some light on this strange affair.
I have the arrow, proof of your boundless courage.
Oh, thank you, stranger. I'll name our firstborn in your honor, swear I will. What is your name?
Eivor.
Eivor, eh? Huh. Well, maybe just something that rhymes with it then. Would that do?
I found the other suitors. A lynx had made its lair up there. A hunter like Etherlyn's father would have known that.
Oh, surely an innocent mistake. But I must bring him the arrow. He'll be so pleased someone's got it at last.
I found a letter from Etherland. Seems she didn't think much of you. You were far from her first choice.
Oh, I know. She's made no secret of that. But now they're dead, and I'm not. So tra-la-la.
I am sure her father will be thrilled.
Monja bim dat hus herkum da medenet.
Team Rust.